What happened?
Someone took our things.
Are you angry? Why?
Someone took our things.
I know. They took a spot. Shiloh. Hey. Good morning, guys. So we are on our way to the park to have our annual hanami. Yay! And there's Shiloh. Ako, tsaka si Shiloh po, ang ngayon mauuna, pagod siya. Water stop daw. Mauna kami sa park to secure a spot. So, magso-scooter po siya with her helmet. So, pit stop muna daw kami, pagod daw siya. So, dito sa Edogawa, mostly merong mga bike lanes kahit sa sidewalk, katulad neto. This means it's for the bike. Even yung mga ano, sa main road, meron din bike lane. So madalas guys, pag naghahanami or sakura viewing, you go to the park, then you buy this tarp sheet, tapos dala ka ng sapen. Some people, they bring their own tents. So nandito kami sa Nagisa Park, and this is Nagisa Ponyland. First time po ni Shiloh sasakay ng horse. Me, I can't ride. Only kids. If I ride, the horse is gonna get tired. Look, I'm so big. You can pet the horse. Good job. Wow, naman. Was it fun? You can ride two more times later. What happened?
Someone took our things.
Are you angry? Why?
Someone took our things.
I know. They took a spot. Shiloh! Hey! Hindi, joke lang. Hindi naman kinuha. Doon yung pesto namin. Ayun. Gagalit siya. Kinuha daw yung pesto namin. Shiloh! That's not ours! Shiloh, that's not ours! No! Yours is at home! That's not yours! They're gonna get angry! That's not yours! Why are you crying? Huh?
Why are you laughing? I have to use my own bubbles!
So, nandito na sila, Isa baby! Hi, Isa baby! Jealous homemade bento for the kid. Wow!
Wow, look! Wow! Inang Jella prepared this for you.
Take a picture.
Ito kay Zoe.
Wow!
That's yours!
Yes, for you! Mga ula.
Okay.
Ino ko na mo yung ano. Ayun oh, may.
Paano tamang pagbukas?
Ganito ang tamang pagbukas. Yeah. May number eh. 1.
Ay, hindi hata kayo pagbukas.
Paano tama pagbilang?
Okay, pagbukas. 2. Ito ba yung 2?
Yes.
2.
Oh.
3.
Oh. Ang galing oh. Oh.
Ganda na makamain ng pizza yung mga Chinese.
Binibilog nila.
Wow!
Inaano nila yung basura. Pitikin mo nga. Hindi kalapati yung kalapati ba yung pigeon? Kalapati ba ang pigeon? Dove?
Nope!
Yung dove yung puti.
Pero ano?
Ganun ba yun?
Kalapati yan.
Pigeon yan, di ba? Pigeon?
Yung dove naman sa atin, tsaka kalapati, isa lang.
Oo. Ang kalapati, dove at tsaka pigeon.
Totoo? Talaga?
Yung kalapangit, pagputi.
Kalaputi.
Siya lang kalapangit.
Japanese lessons with Shiloh. What is horse in Japanese?
Ba, you know.
Ano ba alam mo? Sige, anong alam mo?
Sige, anong alam mo? Wrong in... Oh, what's kuruma?
Yes!
Oh, galing ah.
Shiloh, what's bird in Japanese?
Ah, what's bird in Japanese? Sakana. Sakana daw. Wag niyo pong tutularan, mga ilang taon na sa Japan, di pa rin marunong mag-Japanese. Sakana is fish.
Ano tawag sa ano? Sa lutong fish?
Ano? Sige, ano?
Grilled sakana.
Lutuna. Ngayon ko lang na-gets lutuna.
Pag lutuna, itadakimasa.
Mami.
Pag lutuna, itadakimasa.
Ano naman to? Teacher natin. Good morning, Miss Karen. Ano naman to?
Oh. Ito, snack ano to? Hindi ako marunong. Snack container. Ng anak ko. Kaya ayoko talaga nag-vlog eh. Ma, oh, ano gusto mo? Gusto niyo ba malaman ha? Hindi na ako makain yung anak ko eh. May ice sa ilalim, ice pack. Pwede ilagay sa freezer. Tapos ilagay dito para yung snack nyo is fresh.
Wow! Yes. Saan to nabibili?
Sa Akasyang home ko.
Sasasakay ulit sila sa horse.
Ate will ride the horse. Ate will ride the horse. How about you? Are you gonna ride the horse?
Say no, 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 no.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Are you gonna watch Ate? Look at Ate.
Look at Ate. Ate. Ate there.
Hold the horsey. Wow. Ayan, sino ba talaga nag-e-enjoy? Mga bata o yung tatay? Sige, takbo! Oo, mga bata, tingnan nyo. Oh, wala naman silang ginagawa.
Kaya kong ilagan lahat ng bubbles na yan!
Ready, mom!
So thank you guys for watching this Hanami vlog. Kung nagustuhan nyo po ito, please kindly hit the like button, subscribe button, and pati na din po yung share button. And if you guys have any ideas or suggestions sa mga places na gusto nyo po makita dito sa Japan or any ideas for the vlog, kindly just share your thoughts on the comment section below. So thank you guys, and have a great day.